Agriculture is a challenging job all over the world. Continuous use of chemical fertilizers and weedicides have damaged soils and killed beneficial organisms in the soil. As a result, soils have lost their structure, become hard and cannot hold water anymore.
The soil becomes hard when we apply chemicals. Rainwater does not easily enter into the hard soil. Also, beneficial earthworms may die, so crops won't grow well. If earthworms are there, crops will be healthy.
Another problem is that machines plow so deeply that the fertile topsoil goes down and the unfertile soil comes up. Heavy machines also compact the soil. Due to all this, crops germinate poorly and have poor root penetration. Crops grow poorly and often turn yellow. Small farmers traditionally break the clods by hand with a small tool. This is hard work.
I am an organic farmer. Previously, we had many laborers to help with farming. Now, there are less laborers. Many have moved to different places doing other jobs. Due to this labor shortage, we have to depend on machines for every farming activity. But money is the major problem for me to fully depend on machines. I searched for alternatives to do weeding and found that I can make my own clod breaker using wood to do all those farming activities.
By driving the clod breaker over your field in opposite directions, the soil will become loose, aerated, and absorb more water. The clod breaker is a simple wooden tool made out of a cylindrical log with iron spikes. It can be pulled by animals or even by an adult person. The clod breaker is a harrow that you roll over your field to break up hard soil and clods of earth.